Detectives in Warren are looking into how a baby received major injuries over the weekend. A police report lists the incident location at a building in North Road Apartments off Berkshire Drive. Police were tipped off to the case by Akron Children's Hospital Saturday night. Officials there told officers a 7-week-old boy had been transferred to their hospital from St. Joe's with a skull, rib, clavicle, and jaw fractures. No charges have been filed in the case.